Hey everyone, I just checked the contracts and bronze is possible. This is taking a lot of time, I guess, and this is kind of impossible at the moment. Those 80 headshots with the assault rifles, I just want to see how many headshots I can do in one match. So I especially, here it comes, focus on the headshots now in the game. And then, if I like get 10 headshots, I know I need 8 matches. If I get less than 10, it will be a long, long time that I need to do this level. So we go in the interchange. Yes, let's go in the interchange map and try to do some headshots. And actually, I want to see if long shots also count as headshots, because I read once. Long shots are defined as headshots on long distances. So, okay, that's why he's still standing. It's a bit bright outside, actually I don't see that. So VIP is down. I knew it, the Cobra. Come on. Long shot? Not counted as headshot. Oh my goodness, I have to go for specifically headshots on close distances. Like this one. Oh, that was counted as long shot, okay. So, skilled players we have over here. Not bad. Oh, come on. Cannot go more to the left. Eight shots left. You see, I'm playing more defensive to not get killed so many times. But, well, the headshots, my goodness, how long will that take me? The headshots, my goodness, really. I got zero, and I'm only playing like 3-4 minutes. Ah, yeah. So I would say I need one headshot per minute. That would be great. Now this sniper guy somewhere, right? Oh, no headshot. Uh-oh, grenade. Why no headshot? Why no headshot? Never go in the line of somebody who's aiming already. But no headshots. Even no long shot. So yeah, I want to check something. Now I have 100 left, I reload. Ah yeah. 89. We have peace still standing. What is the rate? Oh, 10 to 6. And so few points. Thanks for the defense on the right side. That really helped me. Not. Okay, man, that was... Oh! From nowhere. Grenade? Nope. Radar seems to be clean. One guy over there. Wow, I got this guy. One more? Or not? But still, you see my statistics on the right? Zero headshots.
Yep.
Yeah, the game is not easy. I mean, the contracts are not easy. Double kill. Ooh, the Cobra again. It bites. Oh! Thanks for bringing me directly in the. Oh my goodness. Directly in the line of the shooting. With the respawn. That is seldom. Far. Now I would need the grenade. It's done. Yeah. So he didn't see me, and the other guy neither. And I was too stupid to shoot them. That's not me. It's not showing my results. You see that? Anyway. So I'm somewhere. Okay, second position. Not that bad. 24 kills, but still I don't feel satisfied. I even have. Okay, let's ignore this guy there. I even have the best statistics, 1.71. But I still feel not satisfied, especially because I did not do anything. I mean, how can I do 80 headshots if I don't even do one? I don't know. I have no words. I think I really should go for the long shots to get a better weapon. And that's it. And ignore the contracts. Let's do the long shots. Wait. There were two guys in the house. How comes that this guy was... Ah. So it might be coming from the right. No. Still living. Hallelujah. So let's hunt the VIP. Okay, he's dead. You see? On the roof. Yeah, I have the feeling that only the Cobra kills me. Let's be fast. I hope so. Boom. Ah, I have to still care for the guy on the roof. Just give me a second. Got him. One more. Nope, already done. So cool, you see, that's why I'm using the RFBB. You can do such nice long shots. It's not long shot, I mean shots on long ranges, but now the music is over there. Okay, you got the VIP guy. So should I rage, should I attack? Okay, they come for me. Actually, yeah. That could be a bit problematic now. Alone at the right side.
Wow.
Okay, back to position. I always have the feeling when I'm playing USEC that I'm playing much better. Yep, baby. Now that's precise. Precise without seeing. Uh-oh. What the hell was that? How many times did I shoot him? 5-6 times? I clicked the weapon switch, it's still not fast enough. Hmm. 9-6. Yes, 68 in long shots. No words. No comment. So even the long shots, it will take me a while, I guess. Maybe I'm not focused enough, I don't know. Maybe I should play at night to get better results. Wow, one shot. And then I think, yeah, that could be me. Okay, that explains why. Yeah, gonna go out here. Faster. Yes. So it shall be. How comes that he's more precise than me? Oh, finally, one for me. Long shot. Nope. Nice position. Ooh. Anyways, they think it's me. Distraction. Ah, BP down. So hard to see. One, two, three. Ah, no grenade! Damn it. Nice. Impossible, I did three VIP kills. How's that possible? Who's shooting there? No! No ammunition. Oh my god. Yeah, no rounds anymore. Ah, I got one headshot out of 80. Wonderful. Grenade, grenade, grenade! Yes! Ah, there's only one guy? Two guys. And it was like playing kids. One is following the other and he doesn't see anymore where the other is. Uh oh. Nope. Oh. Yes, baby. But no long shot. That easy. No long shot. Again, no long. Ah, come on. Ah, it's VIP. So there are some guys. It is very cool indeed. Yeah. 24-15, 14, even better now. I should support him, right? Uh oh. Oh, wait. Left is only one guy. On the left is only one guy left. Why do the English always say left, left? There was one more. Wow. He was... if this was the guy, he was jumping and aiming already. Come closer. Ah. Good. Okay, because... yeah, that's nice. 1.75. Oh, it was very good as well. So 28-16, 26-15. So who's the best player now? Is it me? Yes, it's me again. My goodness, I get better and better. Yeah, due to the weapon, of course. I did 2 headshots only. So now, seeing this, I would say I need 40 matches, 4-0, to do headshots and to... oh, my goodness, I cannot believe that. Uh-oh, 1 against 5? Are you crazy? So one on the left. Ooh. So it's 2 against 5. Yeah, so regarding this data, I saw him. I was not fast enough. Hi. Me first. Let's go again for the VIP. Some new reload. Oh. Get him. Oh no. From behind again. I think mostly I get shot from behind. My goodness. Actually. Ah, come on. Can I not go over this? Yes, I can. Okay, let's go the long way. I should aim higher. Mostly I'm not aiming for the head. Okay, he's not moving. Yeah, here's something on the left. I knew, I heard him. I knew there was one guy. Ah, let's stay in the house. Got you, Daniel. Ah. he got me in the air and I was jumping. Or shooting through, I didn't see that. Okay, let's get the VIP, let's have some fun. There's one guy on the roof, is there or not? I don't know. Nice. Yep, we are in der Unterzahl, which means less people. Unterzahl, a nice German word. Okay, so I got like 1, 2, 3, which is about... Oh, come on. Please don't tell me they come from behind. Longshot number 70. So, as I said, I need to go for the long shots. So when I'm aiming, I should not aim to the torso, but really to the head. Like this one. Where do you see them? Oh man. 5 against... Okay, it's fine. 5 against 6. There was no long shot. I'm sorry. And here we go again. Oh, I survived that one. That I did not survive. Veresk. Yeah, I was using Veresk also at the time. Not bad, but not precise enough. That was just proven now. Oops. I think he's sniping with that gun, so I should really find him. Okay. Oh, 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 oh. That was a guy with a marksman, I think. Hey, someone, I think it's not from us. Ah, I heard him. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's a VIP guy. That's why I didn't get him. Where the hell am I? Why so far away? I saw one. I'm on the left, at the truck. Phew! Not again. It's much too far. Imlik. Where's this Imlik guy? 16-3. Ooh, he's good. Yeah, this comes by the Cobra. Ultra precise weapon. Uh-oh. I would like to shoot on the left, but... Headshot. Well, he was weak. I mean... I was open. Don't see him. Okay, he's done. Where are you? Oh! I especially aimed to the head, but it was too high. Yes! Let's have them. Let's help him. Shots left. Uh-oh. He knows them here. I cannot. Ooh, last round. Nope, empty. How close can I go? Oh, grenades, grenade. Don't move, don't move, don't move. Killstreak of 9, I have. Can I do my first storm kill? I don't know. I don't. Ah, on the torso, not the head. That had been my storm kill. Oh my goodness. So again, we learn spare your munition. Single shots. Ah. Okay. Just the other side. Phew. Come on. Okay. That's the other. Yeah, your ammunition. Oh, so far to...
Wow.
The Cobra. Again, the Cobra, the Cobra, the Cobra. Yeah, and this guy was probably the VIP. Because I think I get like got in like 4 or 5 shots. Yes. So where do you see me? Okay. Heads down. How good can we see here? Not that good. Down. He was on the right, but I'm not sure. Okay, VIP on the right. Should be more defense. So this angle is not that good, but safe. But safe, as you could see just now. Oh, reload. Well, oh, he swapped the gun. He swapped the gun. He switched the gun. Oh yes. I know, I'm just wasting my rounds. Okay. 27-18, he got 28-15, so actually he's better. Yes. 6 assists, 1 range, 1 long shot. Okay, let's vote for him. Not bad. Phew. Good player. Good game. So, but now I call it a day. I mean, that's enough. So now how much do we have? 71. Oh my goodness. Just face palm. Still 129 to go. But yeah, I really need the modification to be even better. I'm sorry. Nevertheless, I got 5 headshots in how many minutes did we play now? 40 minutes? So that would mean 80 divided by 5. That is 16 by 40 minutes. Then we go to 640 minutes, which is about 10 hours, 11 hours to fulfill this one. That is just crazy. I think I really have to skip this one. Can only do that one. And that one I can do if I get the Glock 18 cheaper, because this costs 60 gold points per day. It's too much. So, maybe that's... I mean, I continue that one, but I see that soon we reach the point that I stop the contracts. Maybe. I don't know. It feels like that. Anyways, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy your day. Bye-bye.